Hi, I'm Vikki Crossland, and this is Brandi Cook, my business partner, and we both work at Meybohm Real Estate.
This week's episode is all about new construction. Should you have a buyer's agent represent you?
And this is in a new site development we're talking about, or a property offered as a, like we call a spec house in the multiple list. Now, there's many reasons to have your own representation as a buyer's agent, because it's very, very different than a customer versus a client. I want to give you an example. Maybe you're driving and you see a new home and a new subdivision, and you go in and there's what we call a site agent or the listing agents there. Often people think they represent you as the buyer. That is not the case. They represent the owner of that property, which typically is the builder or the developer. And if you want your own representation and somebody working for you, you need to find yourself a buyer's agent that's going to represent you.
Like us. Unfortunately, when buyers go through these new construction subdivisions, they feel like they have to work with that listing agent or the site agent directly, and that is not the case.
You have options.
A lot of time, buyers think that they will save money if they deal directly with the site agent or the builder. And typically, that is not the case if it's listed in the Aiken or Augusta MLS, since the buyer's agent commission is disclosed. It's already built into the price, so you're really not going to save any money by using them directly.
Another benefit of having a buyer's agent is helping you understand that contract. They're very lengthy. The builders and developers have designed them for their benefit and protection, and where a buyer's agent will ask the hard questions to get clarity for you and even advise you sometimes to take an attorney. Never feel pressured to sign a contract, and a good buyer's agent will never have you do that.
Another advantage of having a buyer's agent is to help you with your selection of upgrades or extra costs.
That can be overwhelming.
Yes, it can be very overwhelming, and it can add up very quickly. The buyer's agent can help you keep a tally and a cost of all the upgrades and updates, and if there's any confusions of where the allowances are being credited and so forth, we can find that out and work with you, because it does get a little confusing. I had one just recently that we could not figure out how $3,500 were being applied to a kitchen update that she was doing. And we had to sit down with the builder and the site agent to kind of get a better understanding.
And you provided great clarity and value to that buyer.
And so now she's ready to keep on going.
Another big value a buyer's agent will bring for you is the fact that lets you know if you're over improving your home.
Because that's easy to do. All those updates.
Well, and that is true, because you don't want to find out later that you overspent and your home is not worth what you need to sell it for in the future. In conclusion, it's your right and option to have a buyer's agent help navigate you through the new construction build of a site home.
Again, you can hire us. We would love to help you.
And yes, we would.
If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date with all of our current and future videos. Remember, it's your home, your lifestyle, and
we are your real estate team.